And exactly what Steve Kerr was hoping for right now is not coming to fruition. Until then, Curry knocks down the three.